Hello students, in today's video I will be posting a few important questions for those who are preparing for PUC supplementary examination. Today's video is about important 2 mark questions. In the coming days I will be uploading more videos for 1, 2, 5 mark and 10 mark questions. Please do continuously check my videos for new videos. Those seeing the channel without subscribing, please do subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. And also click the bell button to receive notifications whenever I upload new videos. So without wasting time, let us get into the video. So these are important 2 mark question. First question, name the 2 passes that connect India with the West, Khyber and Bolan. Name any 2 universities of ancient India, Nalanda and Takshashila. What are archaeological sources? They are the remains of past human life and activities. Mention the 2 kinds of literary sources, indigenous literature and foreign accounts. What is the meaning of the term Paleolithic, Old Stone Age? Mention any 2 sites of the Paleolithic age, Sohan in Pakistan, Karnool in Andhra Pradesh, Tirunelveli in Tamil Nadu. Any 2 you can write. Mention any 2 causes which brought an end to Indus civilization. Continuous flood, spread of epidemics, decreased rainfall, etc. were the causes which brought an end to Indus civilization. Name any 2 learned women of Vedic period. Apala, Gosha, Vishwavara, etc. were the learned women of Vedic period. Which 2 political institutions assisted the king during Vedic period? Sabha, Samiti. Name any 2 Vedas. Rigveda, Samaveda, Yajurveda, any 2 you can write. Who were the parents of Vardhamana? King Siddhartha and Queen Trishala Devi. Name the 2 sects of Buddhism, Hinayana and Mahayana. Who were the parents of Buddha? King Suddhodana and Queen Maya Devi. What is the meaning of the word Neolithic, New Stone Age? Which are the 2 types of courts that existed in the Mauryan period? Dharmastheya and Kantakashodhana. Who was Megasthenes and name his work? He was a Greek ambassador and his work is Indica. Which ruler appointed Dharma Mahamatras and what was their duty? Ashoka appointed them and their duty was to spread Dharma among the people. Write any 2 measures of Kanishka for the spread of Buddhism. He gave royal patronage to Buddhism. And he also built viharas and monasteries for the use of monks. Who erected the Gomateshwara statue and where? Chavundaraya at Shravanabelagola. Why was the 4th Buddhist council held and when? The 4th Buddhist council was held in 102 century era to settle the disputes existing in Buddhism. Name any 2 works of Ranna, Ajitanatha Purana and Sahasa Bhima Vijaya. Which were the 2 important taxes collected by Shivaji? Chauth and Sardeshmukh. Which were the 2 capitals of the Guptas? Pataliputra and Ujjain. Name any 2 famous works of the Sangam age? Tirukkural, Silappadigaram, Manimekhalai. Any 2 you can write as the famous work of Sangam age. Mention any 2 titles of Rajendra Chola I. Pandita Chola, Gangaikonda Chola. Who were the parents of Shankaracharya? Shivaguru and Aryamba. Between whom was the Battle of Plassey fought? Sirajuddaula and the British. Name any 2 land revenue systems introduced by the British in India. Rayatwari, Mahalwari. Name two important commissioners of Mysore. Mark Cubbon, Louis Bentham Bowring. From where did Gandhiji start the salt march and where did it end? Gandhiji started the salt march from Sabarmati Ashram and it ended at Dandi. Who built the Kailasanatha temple and where? Krishna I at Ellora. Who founded Anubhava Mantapa and where? Basaveshwara at Kalyana. Who were the parents of Basaveshwara? Madrasa and Madlambike. Name any two members of the JVP committee. Jawaharlal Nehru, Vallabhai Patel and Pattabhi Sitaramaya. Who signed the Pune Pact? Gandhiji and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar signed the Pune Pact. So all these are some of the important 2-mark questions. I'll be uploading more 1 and 2 mark questions in the coming videos. So please learn these question and answers very thoroughly. Next video will be coming soon. You can also refer to the exam preparation videos in this channel. There is a separate playlist for that. In that also I have given so many important questions for you to prepare for your exams. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you all soon in the next video. Thank you for watching.